6:50, and we do have breaking news this morning. South Carolina Highway Patrol has reported a fatal collision this morning on Locust Hill Road near Shady Oak Drive in Greenville County.
The report says just after 1 o'clock this morning, a motorcycle was traveling west on Locust Hill Road, ran off the road and struck a mailbox and a concrete drain. The driver sustained fatal injuries. We'll have more on that crash later this morning.